I think I can offer a little bit of insight. I came from nothing. I went to prison. I built my success from the ground up, and I learned that it comes slow. But one thing I've really figured out in life is people's emotional control of things. When it comes to money and investing, if you can break that up even a little bit, you have a much better chance, because emotions are harder to control as is, and they cause us to do things that we regret later on in all facets of life. So one thing that I did when I was had a lot of emotions in trading is I picked something that I was already wasting money on. Maybe I went to movies all the time, or I went to the club. It's $200 a month. Yeah. What I did is I looked at it like this. I'm like, listen, I want to be in the game. I ain't rich, but I want to participate. I can't take crazy swings to put in 10 grand and lose two G's. I can't take it. So what I would do is I would just put in $200 every month to the things I liked, and I would forget it, because to me, I already blew that money. Mm. And the sheer fact—
Did you stop doing the things? Like, what, did you stop going to the clubs? Did you stop going to the
theaters? Correct. Okay, I removed—
You substituted.
Correct. Yeah. Otherwise, I'd have gone broke, right? You have to have like conviction in what you want. Like, it's not hard to become successful. It's arduous. It takes a long time. We think it's going to be— And it just— The second you realize it takes time. And my only advice is I can give to people is 10 years ago, I was a broke nobody, hated by everybody, walking piece of shit in people's eyes. 10 years later, I don't even remember what that was like. And I didn't do anything crazy. I just was consistent every single day. I said, fuck the noise. They're always trying to distract me. Everything in the world is trying to. I just want to make my life better. How do I do it the way they're doing it? I just started buying. That was it. I'm like, listen, that 10 grand for the year is going to be gone anyways. I'm trying to get pussy or do whatever I want. Baby, you know me, that's prior to our marriage. Love you. Love you. You know, but the idea here is like, I just really think we need to educate people more of the chance they have, right? Because a little bit of money in all the time with, consistently with time equals wealth. Money,
periodic buying.
Yes, time
it's the smartest
equals wealth.
Thing,
yep. You're still doing it to this day.
To this day.
You told me how much you unload on Bitcoin every day. It's wild.
Yep, 25 grand every single day I buy. Every single day. And it's— It's because, I want to buy bigger pieces. I believe I've done very well in the markets. This year has been crazy, right? It's been, last year we've done very well. But I like the idea of even me managing that craziness. Right. So some days I buy at 40,000. Some days I'm getting at 30. So it feels better as my account's going up, and it's less like, oh my God, I just lost my whole house, or oh my God, I got to change the way I live now, or I can't go do that. Cause that's when it really starts messing you up, is when you like change the narrative of your future.
Yeah.
You're like, I lost 10 grand. I gotta move to a one bedroom apartment. I gotta sell my car. And now how do you ever get back on the winning path again when you're like constantly debilitating yourself? Yeah. So that's always— I just tell people, I think people, more of this would take place. More of quote unquote, the little man would have a fighting chance if they were just consistent.
Yeah.
They erased the negative things in their life that are completely pointless and mindless, and they start building their future.
And also, and that's such a great point. And also I think goes along with trading at your level of expertise. I think there's so many people that see this action and they see all these people. Oh, this guy went 50K to 50 million, which by the way, bravo, that's fucking incredible. Amazing. But for the average person who's jumping in trying to do that, filled with emotions, scared trading, they get in, they drop 10K this morning, they call their broker. I saw all the GameStop news, 10K in GameStop. It's now 4K. They sell, they take a $6,000 hit because they're not informed. They're not doing what they should be doing. Your system is very smart. Trickle money in, trickle money in over time, as opposed to putting it into a savings account periodically. Put it into the market, put it into some blue chips, put it into some mid caps, whatever the fuck it is.
And don't try to trade. I mean, that's my personal opinion. I day traded for like 2 years. I probably was like an inch from like beating my wife kids and like making all my friends hate me. You're like literally a toxic.
Crack it. Yeah.
Like you have a great win. Like, I mean, a great win. And then the next day it's like a low. It is crazy. It's like your best friend like just cheated on you with your girl in your bed, like with your favorite stuffy or something right next to petting your dog. Just, you're like, how did I come to this?
Your job has become being a professional blackjack dealer,
right?
Player. You know what I'm saying? Like you're at a table, you're a little bit more informed about what cards are going to come because you've done studies and stuff. But at the end of the day, like who knows if it's going to be a three under the eight or a fucking a 10 or a seven, you know?